vehicle roll over overnight. This was the scene on the 400 block of Providence's Cranston Street around 10:30 Saturday evening. Witnesses to the crash tell Eyewitness News two people went to the hospital. No word on their conditions at this hour. New at